New at 5, a plea to slow down in construction zones. MoDOT is asking drivers to pay attention as they prepare to begin dozens of road projects across the St. Louis area. Today, the daughter of a worker killed on the job spoke about the pain her family has endured since his death in 2012. Her father, Dennis Beard, died when a car plowed through a construction zone on Interstate 64 in Fairview Heights.
I just hope that you will think about this when passing through a work zone and realize that you do not want to be the cause of someone not making it home to their family.
Since the year 2000, 19 MoDOT employees have been killed while working. MoDOT says driver inattention was the number one cause of work zone crashes last year. This week is Work Zone Awareness Week.